These are the overlords of death. Now, more real, more terrifying than ever before. Dracula, Prince of Darkness, King of the Vampires. For 10 years, his mortal remains were cherished by his faithful servant, awaiting a victim to provide the life force for the reincarnation of Dracula. A strange premonition warns the guests at Castle Dracula that their host is ready to receive them.
I must kill him. He is already dead. He is undead, Mr. Kent. He can be destroyed, but not killed.
Where's Charles?
You don't need Charles.
Dracula, Prince of Darkness. Come to a place where men satisfy their bloodlust by hunting human quarry. Come to a place of fear, where even an innocent corpse can find no peace.
Young Martinus also says that he saw something on the moors, something that he insists was his brother. But we know that his brother is dead. We also know that he is not lying in his coffin. Someone in this village is practicing witchcraft.
See the undead slaves driven from their graves and forced to labor for the masters of evil. See Plague of the Zombies and Dracula, Prince of Darkness. Boys, get your Dracula fangs free as you enter the theater. Fight back, bite back against the world's most evil man. Dracula, Prince of Darkness. Girls, get your zombie eyes free as you enter the theater. Don't be the next victim of the Plague of the Zombies.